Here's part three, just a week later from part two. We just have to keep remembering that before Belle came, she would fall and bump into objects whenever she walked around. So we're not seeing that.
You are on the carpet, that's right. You tapped it and felt the carpet, right? Good job.
We just have to keep remembering that before Belle came, she's tactically defensive. But here she is picking up and dropping her kitten frame.
Are you having fun?
She's actively looking for objects in her environment with the cane frame and just twirling and enjoying herself wearing her pediatric belt cane.
You dancing with your belt cane?
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah, dance with me.